Hello, good morning class. Hope you are all fine. So let's start our third practical. Practical number 3, that is aim, determination of concentration in the bracket strength of CLKCWH acetic acid by titrating it against a standard solution of 0.1 molar potassium hydroxide, that means QOH. You have to write in the same format in your notebook. Apparatus, burette, burette stand, pipette, conical flask, funnel. Then next line, solutions, same burette, X molar CDCWH, flask, 10 ml, 0.1 molar, KOH, indicator. In previous video, we have known what is, if burette solution is acid, we have to use methyl orange. If burette solution is base, then you have to use phenolphthalein. Here in burette solution we have acid, that wise we have to use methyl orange. What is color change? Color change is yellow to pinkish red. Then after equation, for equation what we have used? CTCWH plus KOH. Acetic acid, potassium hydroxide. Which product? CH3CWK plus H2O. We have to balance the equation. CH3CWH plus KOH. Product is CH3CWK. That is, then last water. After these, we will take 4 reading and then we will take calculation. So let's take 4 reading. Let's take 4 reading. Here we have X molar acetic acid and 0.1 molar KOH. So first of all, we have to fill up the burette. We have to fill up the burette with acetic acid. Here we have acetic acid. Important, we have to remove air. In burette, we have to remove air first. Then set 0. Then remove the funnel. In burette we have X molar acetic acid and flask pipette we have 0.1 molar KOH. We have to take 10 ml KOH pour into conical flask. Another most important thing, never add this bubble, air or drop from the pipette. Last drop of the water or any solution, never add in the conical flask. So we have here burette solution acid, that's why we have to add methyl orange, 2 drops. Color change is yellow to pinkish red. Here you can see yellow color. Our color change is pinkish red. Konica Flask 2. Color change. You can see here the difference. Let's read the readings. Our first reading is 11.5. Another reading, second reading. Again, we have to pour into Konica Flask. Never add the last drop from pipette. Never add. Remember this. Add 2 drops of methyl orange. See, color is yellow. Now we have to titrate it again. Continue shaking. And eyes on the burette reading and Konica Flask 2. We have to see the color change too. See the color change? Yellow to pinkish red. Continue shaking. See the color change. We have to note down the third reading too. 35. Third reading is 35. Now let's take last reading. Never pour the last drop. Never add the last drop from the pipette. See, color change. Our fourth reading is 46.5. we have taken 4 reading. That's why I brought each 4 reading here. So we have to make observation table. Our first reading was 11.5. That means our partner reading is between 11 to 12. A2, Again one into V2 11.6. Let's calculate. Answer is 0.086. You have to remember, never ever say 0.0. You have to every time say 0.086 molar. Let's calculate another strain. For calculation second, we have to find out the strain. Concentration, that means strain of acetic acid solution. Equation is molarity into molar mass. What is our molarity? 0.08. We can write in two digit. 0.08. And what is the molar mass of acetic acid? 60. Now 0.08 into 60. That means 4.8. Most important unit. Last result. Concentration. The bracket strain. Solution is 4.8 gram per liter. Here we have completed the third particle. So students, you have to make this type of particle notebook. Here already written the chemistry. You can see chemistry. You can buy it from any general store. Chemistry blue color notebook, 100 pages. Here you can certificate. You have to buy this kind of blue color chemistry notebook for practical, 100 pages book. So in next video we will continue from 4.